You're new here, huh? Welcome to Neptune High.
Hi, sir. Wallace Fennell.
Wallace is a friend of mine. Take that, high school guidance counselor. Wallace, if you do this for me, we'll be best friends forever. Come on, don't you want us to be BFFs? Am I really your best friend?
Who else you seeing around?
For what it's worth, you're my best friend, too.
I just wanted to say, it was worth getting taped to a pulp.
I just wish I could do something. Or say something.
You don't have to say anything. That's kind of a good part.
You really think I'm gonna let you get away with that? That might play with the masses. But underneath that angry young woman's show, there's a slightly less angry young woman who's just dying to bake me something.
The girl can bake.
That she can.
Wow, that's some cake.
Isn't it, though?
I love it.
It's dessert for dinner night, and I've got a whole Sunday thing set up here.
If Child Services finds out about this, they will take you away.
Well, that's a risk I'm willing to take. And?
Who's your daddy?
Ugh, I hate it when you say that.
Veronica?
Yeah?
Can you fly to New York, stop by NYU real quick, find Rick Pickett, and see if he was one of the bad boys Woody molested?
You know I don't fly coach.
Hey, honey, what have you been up to?
Tell me where to put your Father of the Year trophy, because there's some place I'd like to put it.
Have you been playing nice with the other children?
Hi, Dad. Their case is fuzzy and circumstantial. I don't want things to be like this between us anymore.
Like what?
Like our own game of spy versus spy.
Let's do something normal fathers and daughters do.
Buy me a pony. I'm so impressed you fit a pony into my room. A pony? I love you.
Yeah, you too.